Hi, I'm Abigail with Real TV Films here at the Egyptian Theater for the premiere of Kermanjan Dotka, Queen of the Mountains. How are you guys doing today?
Fantastic.
Great. So this is a possible Oscar nomination for foreign film. How exciting is that? And do you have any comments on it?
Ну, конечно, я взволнован, потому что это первые шаги, что я в Лос-Анджелесе, что мы проводим эту презентацию, но нам еще нужно поработать насчет Оскара.
I am very, very excited. I hope these are just the first steps on our way. A lot of things, a lot of work is just ahead, and we need a lot to do.
That's so great. And what's great too is the red carpet actually originated at the Egyptian Theater, so it's symbolic. Symbolic of the beginning of your journey, yeah.
Да, это очень символично, и я когда узнал, что наша премьера пройдет именно в этом легендарном кинотеатре, я был очень рад и горд, потому что это, наверное, большой знак какой-то хороший, потому что здесь была демонстрация Клеопатры, и я очень горжусь этим.
When I first know that our premiere will be in Egyptian, I was so, so happy because I knew all these things about red carpet, and I knew that Cleopatra was screened in this legendary theater.
Right.
So that was
an honor.
Yeah, that was an honor, and it's kind of a sign, as you tell.
Yes.
Yeah.
Well, that's so great. Thank you so much for taking the time to talk with us, and I hope you enjoy the film.
Thank you. Yes.